Today we're looking at my ASUS K55A-SX417H Intel i5 laptop, 15.6 inch screen size, and I'm running Windows 10. I upgraded my Windows 8 using a USB stick, downloading the Windows 10 OS software onto a USB stick. I had a lot of trouble getting Windows 10 onto this laptop, but when I started using the USB stick, everything installed okay, and I didn't have any other problems with it.